Today's topic is going to be pretty simplistic, folks. Where to start when you're applying floor finish in any given room? Start from the furthest point from the door. Start all the way in the corner and then work your way out and work your way out to the door. Let the finish fully dry, giving it a 35, 40 minutes to dry and fully set up a little bit, and then go apply your next finish again, starting at the farthest point.